heard the announcement or not, but you just set an all-time record for the Red Wings. Four straight games, 3 points, pretty amazing. What do you think of that?
Yeah, it's pretty special. I couldn't have done it without my teammates and definitely my line mates with Mantha and Larkin. And, you know, we're playing good hockey here, and the fans have been awesome.
How important was it for you to get that number 20? Was that a target for you this year or no?
Yeah, definitely. Just squeaked in, too. Me and doubles were, you know, kind of talking it over, and I kind of thought it might have went in, but, you know, lucky enough it did.
Speaking of that, we won't see it here, but let's, on Fox Sports Detroit, they're going to run through the two goals. Walk me through number one and number two.
Yeah, number one, it was a power play break-in, and Larks made a nice play to doubles, and it was kind of a two-on-one, and Dubs made a nice play over pretty much a backdoor tap-in. It was close enough to be a goal, though.
You threaded the needle on number two.
Yeah, nice play by Helmer again. You know, almost lost a handle on it, but I just, you know, tried to get on the net, and, you know, I found the net.
You looked at the referee after the one they did the long video. What, did you tell him it was already in? You already knew it? It was over the line?
I knew it was close. You know, I was just praying at that point.
How much fun has this been for you guys to be on a roll like you are and spoiling a lot of playoff hopes for a lot of teams now?
Yeah, you know, that's what we're talking about in the room, how fun hockey you know, has been lately. And this is something we can build on going into next season, and we're looking forward to it.
Congratulations on the record and another big win, Tyler. Good job.
Thanks, Mickey.
Tyler Bertuzzi, gang, what a season he's having now. Hits a 20-goal plateau and sets a wonderful record beating Steve Yzerman for a few years ago.